Welcome back to my Let's Play for Sans Destruction. Now, I actually have gotten to the point where I can level up my abilities where I can chain them all together, thankfully, when I hit level 20, so one level higher than I was when I fought Rajiv. The question is, will that be enough to take on Lupus Rex? I'm not sure. His minions, yes. Him, maybe. Yep. That hurt.
That takes care of them.
Of course, the question is, will any of my hits land? Okay, let's take the lift. Rajiv deserved better than this. My son. My son! Aroo! Probably not long enough. I'll have blood for this. Blood enough to water the flowers on his grave. Well, let's pick up the mysterious sceptre.
Think this is it?
I don't see any other sceptres lying about.
Then the job's done. Let's get out while we can.
Good idea.
Lupus Rex!
I smell the blood on you. You! You're the one who took my son's life.
Enough of a dramatic pause there.
I'm impressed you can smell anything past wet dog.
Silence, human. I'll kill you. I'll kill you all.
Such passion. It's truly unrivaled.
Your history.
I'll shoot you.
That's a bit better. I guess he's gone first. I forgot, you gotta hit X. The super attack. What the? Who said it was your turn? Stupid guide's useless. Yeah, that's his girlfriend. Man, she's huge in comparison to him. She's got one mean fastball, though.
You always were a tomboy.
What does that have to do with anything? Come on. Oh, that was
I'm a professional.
Fast. Yay, money! But yeah. Not so tough for the leader of the pack. Like father, like son. Someone's coming. We need to go. Good call. The CL should be moored up top. Let's hurry. You.
Exit stage left.
After them. Tell the man on the other floors to join the chase. Well, we can probably take him anyway. I guess I can technically use that hole to get down real fast. Let's see. Guess I can try and find out where that note's supposed to go. Why they had to make delivering such a pain in my butt, I don't know. Okay, let's see, what's on this door then? Nowhere. It leads nowhere. Okay. Darn it, wrong way. Which means I can fall through the hole and end up who knows where. Or I can begin working my way down the hard way. I'll take the hard way. Well, I guess I won't get lost that way. Is that a female dog member?
Here comes the pain.
Well, it's a feral officer, at least.
Annihilation complete.
Well, that wasn't too hard. Let's see. I'm getting all confused here. That leads back to where we were, don't it?
Your history.
Whatever. Let's see what you got, bug. Ow.
That takes care of them.
It does. Okay. Oh, we got more guards. No. That doesn't strike me as a guard, you know, the officer maybe. But...
Here comes the pain.
Who on earth deploys an octopus in a sand prison? Don't those things need water? Cruel, unusual housing, I call it. That octopus ought to sue. Yeah, well, no one cares about you, so I'm afraid you're not gonna get rescued. Good luck on that. Wrong way. Well, it's nice if we get first blood. I don't know how much that's gonna help us.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go, Toppy. And now battles are depressingly easy, since we can smash most of our enemies with unbelievable ease. Skill, thought, technique, what's that? Whatever. Lonesome, huh? Who knows? Pharaohs don't need a reason to put you in jail. My HP in like half. Got a tome of knowledge though. That's nice. Do we meet her already? Do mind. Maybe I'll come back and take care of this stuff on my own time, but it's very hard to convince me I want to screw around with this right now. I'll see there backtrack where I was going, where I was at anyway. So I guess it don't matter. Again? Ah, getting serious, huh? Four souls. Could hit the broadside of a barn. I suppose I could have skipped that. Yeah. Come on, Kyrie, use Gift of Squires. Why are there so many people in here that want you to hand out notes for them? Items. Aha! That's what everyone wants, right? More money! Whatever. Glad you're so easily appeased. Jeez. Does everyone have to pass notes? Bust out of prison. I'm running around passing notes for people. Jeez. Come on. One out. Two dogs down. Let's smash this gnat out of the way. Annihilation complete. I mean, they give you nice items, but at the same time, it gets really annoying to have to backtrack so darn much. Been here. Just lead out. Ready to leave. I'll come back here on my own time, like I said, and finish this. There's only so much I can deal with this place.
Here comes the pain.
Plus, finding people in this place is a pain in the butt. We're almost out, right? Finally. Is it sad it took me like 5 times as long to find the way out as it did to finish the boss of this area? The security by making it difficult to navigate this place is better than the freaking warden was. First, she waits too long to do those side quests, then, Kyrie will level this place entirely. Spoiler.
Not too bad, I guess.
Heck, it might be while we're leaving, so I might end up regretting this. Ah, there you are. We've been waiting. Here's the scepter. Yes, this is the one. Thank you, my boy. Your friendship is moored a little further past. Right, thanks. Goodbye. Goodness, that's quite a procession. Stop them. Not again. Felis Rex, why didn't you take them into custody? Oh, didn't think I didn't try. It was all I could do to retrieve this scepter. Find something amusing, Lady Rhea? Only recalling the spectacle I must have made, I'm sure. Y'all made quite a fool of himself. As you say, I must be going. Keep up the fine work. Ah. Lady Rhea, have you seen something? Seen? Seen what? Lady Rhea can glimpse the future. She's a seer. Just so. What is it? I hope you see it soon. What? If not, you'll regret it. I don't understand. Regret what? You wouldn't believe me if I told you. Let's go, Meow. Of course, my lady. A strange woman. What could she have meant? Well, no amount of thought will heal that answer. We have more pressing matters to concern ourselves with. So where exactly am I taking you? To Vitu. We have orders to slay the Azure Sea. It is. Wait, did you say what I think you said? You did. You can't just go around killing Primal Lords, are you crazy? Easy, Agon. Easy. I should be trying to stop you, not help you. We are the World Annihilation Front, you know. Right, I keep forgetting my friend is out to end the world. No better than argue with you. But I won't help. I'm not going. Do I need to remind you who just saved your life? That's not fair. Told you'd have to work it off. Having second thoughts. Okay, fine, I'll go. But I'm not happy about it. Objection noted. Now get this barge moving. Alright, alright. So I'm better off keeping an eye on you. Maybe I can talk you out of anything too absurd. Darn it, I have to enter the location because I can't save outside of it. Well, I suppose I can save here, right? Yeah. Next time we'll work our way towards slaying the Azure Sea. Until then, see ya.